Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I'd like to take a moment to recognize Bob Myra, who passed away on April the 16th. Bob was a long-serving councillor for the municipality of the District of Chester, being first elected in 1997. I know my colleague across the floor from Chester St. Margaret's would have made sure to recognize Bob if she could have been here with us this session. Bob was involved in so many aspects of his community through municipal council, the local legion, or the many commitments struck to develop the ball field, struck to develop the ball field, playground, and basketball court. Bob was also a member of the Masonic Lodge No. 61, the Philae Shriners, and active with his local church. I came to know Bob personally, Mr. Speaker, over many years in recreational and amateur hockey, where he committed his time and his knowledge to the benefit of our youth. His sudden passing is sure to leave a deep void for many residents of Chester, and I'd like to extend our condolences to Bob's family, friends, and colleagues. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.